How to increase the audio volume in VideoPad. To increase the volume of audio in your video, use the audio effect Amplify. On the timeline, click the FX button on the audio clip that you want to adjust to open the audio effects dialog. Click the plus button and select Amplify from the effects list. Move the gain slider to the right to increase the volume. Moving it to the left will decrease the volume. Continue watching for additional details on how to increase audio volume. Select a clip and open the audio effects dialog either by clicking on the FX button on the timeline or clicking the audio effects button on the audio tab toolbar. The best effects for increasing the volume of your audio are Amplify and Normalize. Click on the effect to add the effect to the clip. Leave the effects list open and click play on the clip preview to hear the increased volume. Continue to make adjustments until you are happy with the volume. Amplify increases the volume levels of the selected clip. The volume is entered in percent. 100 is 100% of the original clip volume or no change. 200 is 200% of the original clip volume, so twice as loud. Normalize is usually the last effect you add to an audio effect. It adjusts the volume so that the loudest peak is equal to the maximum signal that can be used. This allows you to make your audio clip the loudest possible without distortion. Start with a default of 100%. In most files, this will give you the best volume levels. Try both methods to see which works best for your file, or a combination of Amplify and Normalize. You can set VideoPad to automatically normalize audio as it is added to your project. Open the Options dialog by clicking the Options button on the Home toolbar. On the Media tab, select the checkbox next to Automatically Normalize Audio Volume and click OK. For more VideoPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.